Hello viewers, in this video I will show you how to open any website using Windows Runbox in any browser. So let's get started. First you have to open the Windows Runbox by pressing Windows R. I have already opened the Windows Runbox, so now I will enter the command. As you can see in this command, the google.com website will open in the Chrome browser. The command is similar. You can change the browser name and also the website that you want to open. Once you have entered the command, click OK. As a result, the Google website is now opened in the Chrome browser. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe to our channel.